I knew going to Great Bay would be a lot of hard work. I didn't know I'd have all the support to help me get through it.